The shutdown is going to have a ripple effect impacting roads around the Orange Line as well. So here's a map showing the areas where MassDOT predicts traffic is going to be affected the most. That includes Wellington Circle, Sullivan Square, the Gilmore Bridge, Leverett Circle, and Charles Circle. They're suggesting drivers try to avoid these areas if you can and consider alternate routes.